North Catholic High School, we open our door of mercy to visiting the sick by writing cards of encouragement or sympathy for those struggling.
At Dennis Morris Catholic High School, we open our door of mercy through feeding the hungry by baking apples or syrup and serving up.
We open our door of mercy through visiting the imprisoned by writing and sending prayer cards of hope to the imprisoned in a local jail.
We open our door of mercy through clothing the naked by Souls for Souls shoe, children's shoe collection for the Dominican Republic.
We know that like not everyone is as fortunate as we are, so like it's kind of like us giving back to those who are struggling, so like it kind of makes us feel like really happy.
And if like they're going through a hard time, like everyone can use some of the inspiration.
As a class, we baked apple crisp pie and for the homeless, and then we gave it to Start Me Up Niagara, where they serve it to the homeless and people in need.
It made me feel good to hear about like all the shoes that we're actually donating and how we have more to already give.
Well, God teaches us that everyone is capable of redemption, and with our cards that we made, we hope that the imprisoned will be able to have the strength and courage to redeem themselves.
As a school, it's a great opportunity for us to practice our Catholic values and another example of our servicing and how it's like, important to dedicate time to our faith and like all the projects that we can do for our community and like for the global community. So doing the Doors of Mercy is another great thing because it's the Jubilee year, and I think it's also a nice time to like get a new project because we have a new Pope, so like that's always been great for us. And it's a great opportunity to connect with students who are like connected by their faith and want to help out.